The density of a liquid is the amount of matter in the liquid considering the amount of space that it takes up. Mathematically, it's the ratio of the mass to the volume of a substance. If you're careful, you can use the differing densities of liquids to stack them on top of each other. In this experiment, we are stacking 5 different liquids from the most to the least dense. How many of the liquids do you think you can guess correctly?